Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. First, I want to apologize for my voice, but I'm a little bit sick today, so this video is going to be a little bit different than the others. Now it's time to do our weekly recap video. It's going to be the trade that we did on the oil this week, the free trade that I posted in our YouTube video. Now let's observe the graph. As you can see, I've opened the US crude oil, the chart time frame is daily. Quickly to remind you what was the idea of the trade. As you can see, this is the action zone. From here, we are planning to enter into a position. As you can see, it was a both way scenario. Depending from the formation that we are going to see on the graph, we are going to take action either on the short side or on the long side. Even though it was a both way scenario, I was planning to open a long position because I wanted to play it counter trend. As you can see, this is a nice and steady uptrend, so I wanted to play a position which is going to be as a continuation on this uptrend, but as you can see on the graph, the price started to drop. It breaks our action zone from the short side. Then I followed the signal. I opened a short position, but it turns out it was not a very good decision. Let's see now how the trade develops. Let me zoom a bit in order for you to see it more properly. As you can see, I've entered the into the short position into this red candle. It turns out that there was the bottom of actually of the drop, because the price reaches this support area here of these highs, and it started to test it, and apparently it failed to break it on the first day. Then on the next day it started to rise a bit, but it was mainly consolidating into this area here, so I decided to wait and see if there's going to be another wave from the short side, but it didn't happens like this. On the next day the price was again on the top of the range from this green candle. I checked it also on 1 hour chart time frame. This is the graph on 1 hour chart time frame. As you can see, this is the action zone. Here it just looks a little bit bigger because of the zoom and the lower time frame. I've entered on this candle here. It continues to drop, but apparently after this it started to consolidate here, and as soon as I saw this break, I was planning to close the position on this green candle, but then it started to drop again, and I decided to hold it overnight. Unfortunately, on the next day, actually it was during the night, the price did this race here. I wasn't able to close on it because I was asleep. On the next day I saw that it was starting to drop a little bit again, and I decided to wait to see if this is going to continue, and the wave will continue up to this support area here. It was and it may be possible to test it, but then the next candle was a big green candle again, and as soon as I see that the price break this highs here, I've closed the position earlier without waiting to reach our stop loss, because in my opinion it was pointless to realize bigger losses from this trade. As you can see from this chart again, this is again the daily chart. The price is still consolidating into the action zone, so the plan is not finished. If the high is again on the same level or even lower than this one, this might be a confirmation that the uptrend is exhausted, so we might try to open another position on the short side. And of course there is the other way. As you can see, the bottoms are higher than the previous one. If we see a break on the action zone from the upside, we can enter into a long position and try to play the trade that I was wanted to play on the first place, and hopefully by reaching the target around 64.30 or 64 maybe 0.00, because it's a rounding number, so we're going to try to close it somewhere around here, because as you know, the rounding numbers are stronger resistance. We're going to cover the losses that we realize from this short trade here, and we're gonna get on profit as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this video, and if you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the little bell, because in this way you're gonna be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you're going to be able to take some actions on it. Thanks a lot for your attention. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.